T-Bone, pump your brakes, baby. Take a chill pill and just lay back and let the red mist fall, brother.
Hey, Holmes, open your eyes, dog. Can't you see we're getting messed with here, Holmes?
Hey, partner. T-Bone, look. It's Carl. Now, he's a real hero out there.
Sad.
See? We still good.
What, are you Vato stupid? Someone's on to us. We need to go back and rethink.
I think they was just trying their luck.
Mike, I've been trying to contact you. What? Oh, man, who are you? Okay, just keep talking. Hey, Holmes, Mike's in trouble. Let's bounce.
What trouble? Who is Mike?
Man, they taking the yay shipment and the van, and Mike's still in the back.
Well, what are we gonna do? How the fuck we gonna know where
he is? He's got his phone. He's gonna talk to us till his battery runs out. Come on, we gotta bounce.
All right, let's jet.
Gotta make this quick. Mike doesn't got much time on his battery left.
He says he can hear seagulls. Mike can hear gulls.
Seagulls? Shit, that could be anywhere in this town.
He can hear heavy machinery.
Seagulls and heavy machinery? What is that, a building site or a landfill or something?
There's a building site in Doherty. There, Mike. Help is on the way.
No respect for the black and bitter stoplight.
Truck reversing. He says it's busy like a freight depot or something.
Freight? Oh, they must be down at the docks.
Get to the docks in Easter Basin.
Hey, we'll be there in a minute, Mike.
Battery's running low.
See you back, man.
Shit! He says they stopped, then he heard gunfire. He thinks they just shot their way through a security gate.
They don't have heavy security at the docks, but they do at the airport's freight depot.
To the airport, rápido!
Mike and their aircraft taking off and landing.
Back to the
moon. Hey, don't worry, Mike, we're nearly there.
And some dead security guards.
Hey, this is the place. Keep your eyes peeled for that van.
Okay, the tag should work now, Holmes.
Tag? What the hell is a tag?
After that last bit of trouble, Mike hid the transponder in the white. We was gonna follow it to the gang, but something must have fucked up. And now we gotta use it to find the van and rescue Mike.
Oh, how it work?
Simple. Closer we get, the stronger the signal.
Shit! There they are!
Hey, man, come on, hurry up.
Apúrate, apúrate.
About time, T-Bone. Who the fuck is this?
Hey, that's one of Jizzy's clowns. Relax, güero.
You hear that? We gotta torch this van with the coke in it.
Hey, Charlie, güero, we ain't torching nada.
This is a setback, but doing 20 to life is a little more than that. Comprende, amigo?
Hey, right, man. Let's do it and get the hell out of here.
Hey, who the fuck asked you, payaso? This ain't a committee.
Exactly. I call the shots here. Now shut up and let's go.
How long you been working for Jizzy? I haven't seen you before.
Just got into town last week. I've done a couple jobs here and there.
Just got into town, huh? Where were you before that?
Hey, what is this?
Man, just ask a fucking question.
Look, man, chill. I've been to Los Santos with my family, all right?
Give me his wallet.
What? Hey, get off!
Quit struggling and concentrate on the road. Here you go, Mike.
Carl Johnson, huh? All right, I've seen enough here.
Hey, it was a dub in there. Better still be there when I check it.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, Carl Johnson. You did good today.
Man, now shake the spot. We got shit to talk about.
Somebody gonna be mad at you for screwing up their ride.
Psycho! right now.
Jizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance. And I thought of you, friend. Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan. Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
He didn't say perdón.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye.
Have you no respect?
Man, what the hell everybody anyway?
Hey! You a pinchy hoodah or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Essay.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
My throat! Who you working for?
Nobody!
Turn around and look at me.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Bato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
Get out and grab a bike. The shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we make it worth your while. We're watching you, kid.
Simon, Nessie, we're watching.
you see this badge, step the hell aside.
Okay, we made it, but the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'm gonna get out of here.
Hey, CJ.
What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tampin. All right, man, I got
mm-hmm.
it. Nice to see y'all kicking back.
Oh. I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on y'all?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too!
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him!
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
You tested?
Ooh, very sorry.
I'm so rich in this town.
smoke because it gives me a peace of mind. Did someone die in your mouth?
Watch it, pighead!
Beep, beep, beep.
Hey, Caesar, what up?
I got the lowdown on Smoke Yay. Where it is every Monday and Friday, the cash leaves Los Santos for San Fierro. Then every Wednesday and Saturday, a courier takes the Yay back to Big Smoke.
Okay, I keep an eye out for them. Let's see if I can't score their little port. All right, man. Is this for me?